Worldwide soccer star and Jersey girl Carli Lloyd expected 50 summer campers in Marlton today. Instead, she got this. Hundreds of soccer fans, girls and boys, eager to meet the World Cup champion and two-time Olympic gold medalist.
How excited are you to see Carli?
She's so, like, inspiring, and she's such a great player that when I watch her games, I want to play like her.
And how cool is it that she's from your home state?
It's so cool. Like, I can't believe it. It makes me want to train harder because it makes me think that I can be like her too.
This is Marlton's Blue Barn, where Carli Lloyd and her coach James Galanis have practiced from November through March for 3 to 6 hours a day. Now a court's been named in her honor. How is it going to feel to walk into Carli Lloyd Court after all the hours you spend here practicing?
It's going to be great. I mean, you know, it's going to make me realize, you know, how thankful I am for everything, for the opportunity to be here. Who knows, we may even have some spectators, you know, crowding around and watching us train, but it's good. This is what it's all about, bringing communities together.
Evesham Township Mayor Randy Brown, a coach for the 2012 Super Bowl champion Baltimore Ravens, presented Lloyd and her coach with a gift.
Whenever and how often your journey leads you home, this key to the Blue Barn will always unlock the door.
Lloyd grew up in neighboring Delran Township. Parents say her story is inspirational.
Well, the fact that she's from South Jersey, which is so close to home, is huge for my kids to say, hey, someone from this area, by working hard with good values, can make it on a national and worldwide scale. So it's really, really exciting. I'm happy.
As you can see, there's nothing too glamorous about anything, my training. The fields that I train at, it's just a grass field with some nets, some cones, some balls. And this place is amazing.
Her coach says that fame and worldwide stardom haven't changed Lloyd a bit.
She was at the ESPYs, and she texted me from there, and she wrote to me, I miss the Blue Barn and I miss Ark Road. It's the outdoor facility that we train at. So, you know, although she was there in this big glamorous community, she just wanted to get back here, a home where she feels comfortable.
By the looks of it, she'll be welcomed back anytime. In Marlton, I'm Erin Delmore, NJTV News.